When you decided to start a music company, did all of your friends tell you how insane that was and try to stop you? Because we have a lot of friends in common.
Yeah.
And all of our friends have lost years of their lives, hundreds of millions, billions of dollars, trying to do music. In fact, Nicholas, who's going to be on later for Zentrum, he had Kazaa, Napster, Sean Fanning, Sean Parker. I mean, the number of entrepreneurs who have absolutely failed brutally and been sued for billions of dollars is a long list.
Yeah.
When you started this, did they tell you you're an idiot?
Yeah.
But you did it anyway.
Yeah.
So what was it that you knew at that time that led you to believe you could actually pull this off?
Nothing. That's the thing.
So it was completely... You were just completely naive or stupid?
Well, I guess a bit of both.
A little bit, yeah.
But, you know, it's... you know, when you're 22, 23 and have had like a successful company before, you kind of feel like you're on top of the world. You feel
invincible.
Like this, yeah. You know, this.
What was your first company?
So my first company was when I was 14. It was just some web design company. It was like, when I think back of it today, it's really just fantastic because you have had at the time, like this is 97. So it was in the movement where everyone needed a homepage. And, you had this really big, expensive consultancy companies who were charging like $50,000 to make the simplest web page. I didn't care that much about any of that. And then one day someone came to me and said, hey, can you build a web page? And I'm like, no, I'm not really interested. And then the person said, well, I'll pay you. And I was 14 at the time. So I said, well, I'm not really interested. Well, name your price. And I just said, well, $5,000, just something that sounded absurd. And the person
just for the record, $5,000 for a 14-year-old is absurd.
Yeah. So I just said that number, and the person said, fine. So I'm like, shit, I get to learn how to create web pages. And,
right. That's, can't be that hard.
Yeah, that was my attitude. And next time, you know, someone came on and say, hey, can you create another web page because you did this first one really well? And I said, no, I don't really want to do it. And name your price. I said $10,000. And then all of a sudden I got $10,000. So this business thing actually came pretty easily to me.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah. It really is that simple. You just name the price and keep doubling it.
Yeah. Yeah.
So yeah, who's the schmuck who paid $1 million to a 15-year-old? I mean, where did this top ad out?
You built
a company eventually out of that?
Yeah, I sort of did. But it was like pretty much by accident.
Yeah.
I never thought I you know, wanted to build a company. And I didn't set out to do that. It was just more or less like, okay, well, this seems like an interesting challenge. This did that. Once the challenge was accomplished, I sort of wanted to do something else. In certain occasions, people wanted me to still help out and do things. So.